Okay, your high altitude's killing me, folks. All right, so this next song, we shot a video for this maybe about a month ago, and that should be out in September, yeah. It is on the album, but we decided to change it up a bit just for you guys, so here you go.
Oh, excuse our heroes while they prepare for Act Two. In the meantime, I'd like to know, how's everybody in the back? And to my right! And to my left! And right down before me! We are losing Thursday, and let me introduce my harlots, KTK and Dusty. I am Roger, and shall we play a game? Before we start, we get to know a little bit about these boys. We'll start off with Underneath the Smiling Moon cello player Bartram. Now, Bartram is a mysterious fellow. Some say he has a devilish charm. So devilish, some say he possesses a little tail. Let's hear it for Bartram! Next up is keyboard player Eric! Eric is a handsome young fellow. Some say he is the sexiest man on tour. But it has been rumored that at age 16, he posed in his underwear for a leading underwear company. Let's hear it for Eric! Next up, we'll have Dusty introduce two more of the boys.
Hello, everyone. My name is Dusty, and this is my favorite part of the show because I get to tell you all a few secrets about the boys that they may or may not want revealed. For example, they're all tender-hearted boys, and they're looking for an intelligent woman who knows how to express herself artistically. Let's see. It's John the bass player. John is the newest and most mature member of the band, and I can tell you this. He loves fabric softener. Also, he has a cat named Dylan, and his favorite meal is Vietnamese spring rolls and a light peanut sauce. He also loves to cook and clean, so he makes a really great boyfriend. Let's hear it for John! It's Brendan! Brendan is one wild boy, I can tell you that much. He loves to race motorcycles, eat Reese's peanut butter cups. He's got a really cute pair of blue undies. And one more thing. He's a virgin! Brendan!
Hello, my darlings. Only two members of Panic remain. Let's start off with Ryan. Ryan's the intellectual type. He likes reading books and taking pictures. But I bet you didn't know he really enjoys kickboxing. But you know what they say about kickboxers, right? They have buns of steel. Our final member of Panic is Spencer! There's only one thing I can say about Spencer. You know what they say about drummers, right? They really know how to keep a beat, if you know what I mean.
Look what I have! Now, who in here is Panic's biggest fan? Could it be you? Or you? Or you back there? KTK, we have one left! Shall we call the boys back? Panic! Panic!
said to dad, to dad, dad in this land's alive. That's right, that I, that's right.
Technically, your marriage is safe.
next song is by a band called the Smashing Pumpkins. It's entitled Tonight Tonight.
Everything goes according to plan. Open your cancer, never look better. You can't stand it because you see so well.
fashionistas. And tonight, tonight, you are a whispering campaign. Prove to them your name is cheap. Lucent Dossier Vaudeville Cirque, so give them a round of applause. And thank you all for attending.
See you down the line.
Thank you. Allow me to present my band, on lead guitar, Ryan Ross. On the malicious keyboard, straight out of the Czech Republic, Eric Ronick. On lead cello, Bartram Nason. On those heavy drums, Spencer Smith. In Chi-Town's finest, on bass guitar, John Walker. And I am Brendan Urie, and we are Panic at the Disco. Thank you so much for attending this evening. We will see you soon. Farewell.
Cross themselves upon a day. The rumors have a hint of asbestos in me. Be just a dash of formaldehyde and the habit of decomposing right before you're very long.
Along with the people
inside. What a wonderful derelict is your home. Intimacy inside. What a wonderful derelict is your home.
Drained from a lawyer and a virgin, accessorizing with a rosary, tucked inside her lingerie.
She's getting a job at the circle all day.
The business will stay with her seating attorney. Said to the missus, only hours before, after he had left, she was.
Scots, we love you. Good night.